Well, here we are. Four wins away from glorious food, because my mom said she will not feed me unless I hit legend, so we gotta do what we gotta do, man. It's a continuation from the last video to make it much more funny. I will play Frostbite and the viewer's deck simultaneously, playing just unstable decks. And if I hit legend with that shit, like, anyone can hit legend with anything, bro. They just need a Whelp Wrangler in the deck. It's the easiest game ever. The final four wins. How long will it take for me to get there? Coin or not to coin is the question. I say coin. It's a little bit scary and a little bit stupid to coin. I don't know if I liked it. What could possibly go wrong if I attack this? Nothing. So it cannot be what he just played. Which is the hidden meaning. Hidden oasis. And everything else disappears. The secret hunter, never ending secrecy. I hate the secret service decks, guys. They make no sense. I'm too scared to attack into a minion. I can deal with them with flint. Is it worth playing this? I feel like it is. Based on how much face damage he wants to do, I will play flint later. Just going face. What a fucking moron. I can literally taunt myself. I guess I can taunt even harder now. Hard earned taunts. Must be some kind of rat trap. Also, anti-spell technology is ass for me. Okay. More! Not enough! I'll have to disarm even more shit. Oh my god. God help us all. For he has betrayed us. And life will never be the same. So what's the best way to set things up? I feel like just playing clown sets up a lot. Also, this goes to 8. So we're almost there, basically. Do this into that, and we finish him off. Just Snake has to die. In a special little way. Now I'm just curious, what is his game plan? Because I feel like I got this. Oh no, it's a 5-draw! That says magic, so it must be good. Okay, go face. Don't worry about it, bro. Just if you have any other strategies. So this is potentially lethal. However, time to light a fire underneath. Okay.
Impossible.
That's what I want. Wait. And it stops generating. That's disturbing. Ooh, it doesn't even do anything? Alright, baby! Show me your lethals! You must have 27 of them! I activate Dragon Super Dinosaur! Smash with 3 extra attack, and then hero power twice. Oh shit, he's starting. I will give charge to my monkey boy. You do have to clear every single minion, just so you know, including this one. Oh wait, he has a freezing trap, ice block. So that's Frostbite still doing tremendous work. 3 games away, we need the music. Come on, why? We played against 0 amount of paladins. We could have just done that for the rest of the game. But Nara, Valor, and his name is Kaiba, bro, with an L, a loser version of Kaiba. You can't make this up, bro. I can already feel him try-harding the mulligan phase. It's insane. I will hit legend if I just try very, very hard. 1 mana play. Let's see. I have 27 options. I can even hero power right now, and it will deal 1 damage each turn. What will I decide? This is the most toxic shit I can play against right now. Like, top tier. S tier toxic shit. Blizzard! Get this thing out of here, bro. You can't even make this up. It's like SS tier, bro. It's extra spicy. My life is harder than it looks. What paladin I can defeat? It's not even that hard. But rogue flood paladin? No way. Not in a million years can I defeat someone like this. Oh, he didn't rope me! He didn't. I swear I saw him not rope me! It must be a miracle. He must change his mind about something that matters to someone. That's so cool. This one minion is gonna just obliterate his entire army. And all I need is steal some shit. Is that it? Like, he's still losing everything. Every turn. So, definitely double here. I can even block him. This, that, the obvious stuff out of the way. If we go in try hard mode, is that lethal? I feel like it's lethal, guys. I feel like I don't have to do anything at all. I just do this and I get lethal. Alright, bye. See you later. Definitely should have roped me. Definitely helped. one of us. Oh fuck, I missed my lethal. So this is plus 16-ish. Plus 18. Plus 18 is garbage right now. I want it full price. 7 plus 18. I literally had lethal and I failed miserably. But is what it is, guys. Lethal or not still lethal, they ask me. And I say farty farts. Because setting up lethal is just as good for me personally. Like, what are you gonna do with 6 mana? Summon a Goliath, Colossal Goliath, Ziliax Colossal Titan? Does Ziliax Colossal Titan for 0 mana to steal all your minions? As long as they are in attack position. Shit, bro, I just attacked. Ziliax Titan Colossal. Triple-headed dragon. Shit, he's doing it! He's doing it, bro! Everything costs 0 mana! He smells gold in the asshole. get the fuck out of here, bro. Bro. Did you found a way to kill all my minions yet? Cause I ain't seeing it. Ah, a good old ropey rope. Touch me. Where you wanna touch me, bitch?
In the face!
This one minion just obliterates everything, and I can easily call this a mech knight. After all. Yeah, sure, thank you very much for your rope. We need 2 more wins, and we just 100% this thing. This is unbelievable, bro. What kind of people are playing Hearthstone nowadays? Babies? Dragon babies? Ziliax Colossal Double Triple Dragon! Okay, I can't beat Paladin with this deck, though. That would be so weird if I did. In the name of Paladin power. I told you, the Paladins show up at rank 1. All of them. They're just like, well, we're here to bully you right now. So hand over your stars. He looks like he made a whole armor out of stars. This maggot. If I'm not dealing 2 damage every turn, I am losing 2 damage. We have to steal, man. The glory. Accidents. They happen, you know? We have to make them accidents. We have to deal maximum damage. It's the only way. Thank you for your service. His face! Well, that's cool. It's not even trying. Face. Yeah, it's like, could have traded, I guess. Don't forget to buff my hearts. Thank you very much. I can literally win against every single motherfucking piece of shit in the game. Not Paladin, though. You're never gonna win against Paladin. Against the best tempo and the stupidest tempo deck ever. No way. Watch him steal all my life. Wow. So predictable. Fascinating story. It's cool to do that. It just dies, but it's still kind of cool knowing that I can protect it.
for more room to
no room. When Blizzard is gonna print more rooms, man. It's unbelievable. No lifesteal, please. Thank you. That's still pretty weird. Should have went face, bro. Why not? Anyways. I just kind of want to finish the game, so let's just get on with this thing, you know, like... Just not worry about anything anymore. You dying is pretty good to me. Even if he unblocks everything lifesteals to full, I can still block this thing, right? What are you doing? Silence doesn't help. Buff doesn't help. Oh my god, it's not the Divine Shields. That's what I fear the most. Man, you gotta stop doing these things, man.
I'll find the answer.
I freeze everything.
Turn down that bracket!
I lose. It's just shit. Shit game. I could have played the stupid taunt though. For more minions. That would have very much helped, I think. If he has a buff, I lose. He needs plus 5. However, it is excavate version. And I don't think they run that shit. I don't think it's that easy for him right now. It is easy to kill my dudes. Oh, is that it? That's his strategy? Full face. Oh, come on. What's that? Super perfect Zilliax. Extremely perfect. Man, this fucking sucks so bad. I know exactly who has to get the effect. Excavate does not have spells? Well, excuse me, princess, I think I found a spell in there. But it was pretty good. Yeah. It didn't work, guys. Tried. You might have noticed me trying. Well, it can freeze something, I guess. I don't think there's some kind of crazy thing we can do otherwise. This is nice, attacking into this one drop. But we can do better, maybe? There's a tasty drop in there. It's not so much cooler. I guess this is even worse than Rogue Paladin because I actually lose. And I don't like losing, man. Wow, I actually don't have... It's just the Murloc. Murloc fucking destroys everything. They have the special fucking border clear. to piss on me with. And I don't actually have a finisher with just using minions. It would naturally be Ziliax. And then Cold Feet would sort of block Paladins, which is what I prefer to do. Using Hearthstone Brew would help. If I lowered the curve, I don't have to worry about Muncher effect or any of this stuff. Look who's gonna play Cold Feeds. Oh. Apparently it's the best card ever. Turned our curse into our- Literally three Paladins in a row because that's rank one for you guys. It's gonna take a while. Oh, that's so good, bro. Thank you so much. I'm content with this play for now. I will find out so much about him and his personality. No, it's the same fucking garbage. I probably shouldn't have even played it knowing I'm playing into a weapon. Everybody needs a catalyst. Death Rattle. Why would I ever? Finish him before he hatches eggs, bro. Before he's an Eggman. No lifesteal, win everything. Can't even attack. Is that it? Is that how it ends? Because that's like enough and stuff. What the fuck? Bam, two, everywhere. And the insignificance. Shit, I'm one off. Ooh! Headshot! Much better deck than what I would normally do. Let's see, Paladin number 4, show me, reveal! Oh, look at you, fancy boy. Fancy dinner. I definitely added these guys recently. Questionable weapon for now. Rangalir. See, I told you activating dragon cards is very good. Then you can play them for one mana. Wait, it didn't kill it? It did. Bye. Eat shit. You could do some shit in your mouth. Destroy it or give it to the next person. Excavate? Alright. What kind of Reno bullshit is he playing?
I smell gold in their waters.
I'll clear everything, bro. Nothing bad is gonna happen to you. He's just gonna lose some minions. Oh! Smash this guy! And show me three more circle things. Yeah. So, Aha! See, the funny thing is that I'm just enabling Cloud. with this move. That to me is so funny, bro. That to me, like, I can stand up comedy and stuff with this. Ooh, dodge some lethal. If that was not clown, I don't know what clown is. Dodge some lethal. Don't mind if I do. He knows what I have, but it's okay. Shit, if I destroy him undead, I get to attack again. That was the smart-ass play, I guess. Oh my goodness. One more game until Triple Death Knight wins. And I'm not switching to blood, guys. No fucking way. You're not gonna see me do that. You're not gonna see me praise Zeddy. And then I will release gameplay video just like Zeddy claiming that I reached Legend. I mean, there's no better final boss than this thing. Served me. Mm-hmm. Let me pick my nose first. Let me pick my nose first. It's full of shit, man. Master GG. Yeah, We turned Maya he into Numa Numa. Shit's hard tonight. Can you get me now? Alright. I'm at hay, but we'll sleep when we're dead. I have Helio and you do not have Helio. Look at you, bro. How many times can he excavate, bro, and plague me before I do anything successfully? Holy shit, man. And re-excavate this stupid pile of bones. And none of us, and I mean none of us, are drawing a single plague. Like, forever now. It's the weirdest game, bro. Is it over? I don't know, man. Ooh! We're gonna have a ball tonight. Just no super ultra giga, alright? None of that, please. Oh, that's super ultra giga, bro. Oh my fucking god. Are you kidding me? Oh, you fucking kidding me. You don't stop, do you? Jesus. Why? Stupid fucking Yogg-Saron, bro. Plays one card. Holy shit. I have never seen such power level before. Hearthstone Brew to Legends. You can't. Wow, Galacrond Control! We gotta torture this little fella! Woo! Torture to Legend! let's go. Pew pew pew. It's not blocking me from playing spells. Beyond imagination activates. Why is it not one mana? It's getting worse and worse. I will win it with just plagues alone. The desert sun strengthens my rage. Not to mention all the removals I have. Or just this. I think it's just 6 damage, lifesteal. It's not a big deal. Hero power, bro. Surely that's gonna be enough. Here we go! Easiest legend ever! Haha! As a Galacrond! Of course! How else? Hey, yo, come on, don't reset game! Man, what the fuck? I didn't ask for this. Just lose. No! Is there something I can do? Probably not. Just do this. Oh my god, it has the ugh. My god. Who made that thing? This is unbelievable, disgusting shit. Still has lifesteal in the end? Why? What the fuck is this aura thing coming out of nowhere, bro? He's destroying his plagues, but my plagues are not, well, not as plenty, let's say. Jesus Christ, I don't think it works, like it's 6 damage. I don't even get to see the effects. It's kind of painful, man. That's so sad. What if he gets a copy of this? It's insane, bro. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, of course. Well, like, still disgusting insanity, bro. And still another charge of this garbage, bro. Because that was not enough, bro. Like, he gets lifesteal, he gets fucking 9 mana spell. Nah, bro, more charges. At least he draws cards. Ugh. Jesus, man. Another one! Oh, I wouldn't recommend drawing cards, though.
That feels good.
I know it feels good to draw cards. I wouldn't recommend.
Blight Bolt is coming in.
What? Okay. I think it's either 5 or 6 damage. Fucking Google it. 5 damage.
It is
run for hell, of course. Can I set up lethal, please? We're so close. Obliteration. Oh my god. We're blocking all minions. Usually it's the best thing to do. Oh my god, bro. This is the dumbest legend ever, bro. I will literally be able to say I went legend as Galacrond. Galacrond Priest. Take a good look at a fucking 0 mana card that still is playable as 0 mana. Thank you very much. What did he fucking found there? Now I'm fine. No, I'm not fine anymore. Just so bullshit, bro. What the hell? And now he's gonna heal a bunch. Oh my god, you're kidding me, bro. Just go back and forth. Oh god. How? How do we still going, bro? What's the point of that one?
Mark of the bitter.
Just take minions. It's the only way. What a fucking disaster. 10 damage every turn now. Plus the stupid plagues. But can I please? Please do something proper. So with this, I block certain amount of incoming stuff. But he still gets 5. I'm just hoping that it's over and I get all the plagues.
That feels good.
One more. Oh. That lasted way too long, bro. That ending. Jesus Christ. Alright. See you guys next time. Galacrond Priest.